My name's Vikram Seth.
And my name is Mrinal Seth.
By day, we have our regular full-time jobs, but by night, we are the Bounce Bhangra Brothers. Bhangra is a traditional North Indian folk dance, and it's kind of merged a lot with garage music, R&B and hip-hop.
We've been dancing since we were kids.
We run Bounce Bhangra, which is uplifting, high-energy dance. Typically, we do like a follow-the-leader cardio class.
As soon as the lockdown started, we thought, well, let's just do a live stream. Right in the middle of the live stream, Vic just announced randomly, we're going to do this every day until the end of lockdown. So it was a surprise to me.
We ended up having people from like India, Pakistan, America. It just was like everywhere. We also had kids who their parents needed a way to like keep the kids energized. And we also had a lot of elderly people who were basically tuning in for entertainment. So one of our participants said, I'd like to nominate you guys for this Unsung Heroes Award. The next thing we knew, Story Terrace contacted us, telling us they're also going to make a book on some of the main people that they've shortlisted, and we are one of them. Someone actually said to me, so how do you feel about being immortalized in a book? So I was like, actually, I've never thought about that before, but yeah, I think it'll be interesting. To me, Bhangra really means empowerment, upliftment, energy.
It's all about being with other people and celebrating together and having that sense of community.
Because we're all being isolated from each other. This is exactly the time that people need that sense of community.
Guys, keep safe and stay uplifted. Keep it pumped. And well done.